Here when we see this induction heating, a core type induction heating, a frame is been arranged. This frame is been surrounded by a coil. This coil is been attached to the electricity, which one is positive and one is negative terminal, positive and negative in nature. And this electricity, when we on the switch, this electricity is passed from this coil, which generates heat. This heat is further passed by this frame to this charged particle. So this heat is been further used for different purposes.